After dinner, I often walk through the garden, and every once in a while, this little guy shows up, a hummingbird moth. It just fascinates me.